officer, give it up! This is getting way out of hand!
My wheel!
At the end of the day, it's just a public decency beat. You want to put all these resources on a dude playing show and tell? Maybe resisting arrest after that, and some officer assaults in between?
Start, you piece of shit!
God, if you can hear me, please, strike me dead.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here away from the man, from what I can tell. You're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk.
Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
So I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Merryweather.
Oh, Merryweather?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes our work, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert, here's my train. Choo-choo! Take it! Hold up! Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What if you... Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Merryweather's gonna be on to us. Train ain't stopping here, boys! I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching! Scar's getting wet, Mikey! Open up that freight car! The container, Michael! Come on! chum before my eyes.
Yeah, now get your ass in there, Mikey!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Merryweather recovery teams arrived! So you can come out as soon as you find something! I'm out here doing the hard work while you're in there relaxing. Find something!
I'm looking!
They're parachuting in now! You're beating off in there, move it! You're taking too long, Pork Chop!
Got something? Let's get the fuck out of here!
Above fucking time! Come on! Down the rapids, if you please! We got both on us! Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada! Boat, Pete! She's yours!
Grab forces! Are on us! Women and children first! Hey, Em! Good thing you changed clothes! You couldn't have done this without that weird vest thing! Buzzard on our tail! Get out of that one! You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
Come on. We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa! Man, you work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Man didn't even get a trial, just popped up in Supermax. Transport's taken care of.
Ron, dependable, you see.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, a big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every day. Inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one! Hello?
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff, get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit!
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Hi.
Degenerate!
Come in, have a seat. Let's see what you like. This is going to look so good. Come back anytime.
Come on!
see me.
My spotters tell me you're back in Los Santos, Mr. Phil.
I don't mean to pry, but is it true about all them bikers that got killed?
All you do is pry, Melvin. It's the only thing you got left. I have been feeling fairly betrayed recently by the local community, yes, and seeking reparations for any wrongdoings.
I always kind of liked Johnny Kay.
Oh, you did, did you? Well, there might still be a bit of him on the bottom of my foot if you're pining for a reunion.
No. Just forget I said anything. Had Cletus in here earlier, picking up something special for his girl. Whatever I can do to not piss you off, I will do it. Hope that works out for you.
Oh, hi.
Agent Steve Haines, man.
America is not for everybody. Ain't we made that clear now? Just for people like me. Go back home. Go back home. Keep the jobs and the handouts and the complaining about things for people like me. I mean, it's getting ridiculous. It's not like the Aztecs ever lived here or nothing. This land is my land. It was given to me by the people who stole it.
Hey, what's up, homie?
Hey, brother.
What, you got a problem with me or something?
No, no, you boys ain't the problem anymore. At least not the biggest problem. No offense.
Yeah, well, all right then.
So, can I get you to join the cause?
What, stand out here in the desert and shout about immigration to nobody in particular? Man, fucking sign me up.
Thank you, brother.
This is the land of the free. And as such, you can't be here. Is that clear? Go home!
It ain't so easy being a
shit!
Howdy! Hi!
Hi there! Let me know if I can help you. Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you. Enjoy it. We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
Thank you.
Looks like tourist season's officially begun. You hardly even notice that you're wearing them. I think that you made the right choice.
You! Again? I thought you were avoiding me for a living.
Hi. The desert is so beautiful.
Bumping into you like this, Michael. Hey, don't we gotta go do that thing? I was just leaving for it.
See you soon then, man.
What brings a city slicker like you down this way? Enjoy.